the focus now shifts to the rural sector, the Reserve Bank of India has issued an advisory to banks on making cash available to farmers for the Rabi crop season. However, some experts are not satisfied. My colleague Shreen Bhand caught up with Ajay Vir Jakhar, the chairman of farmers' body, Bharat Krishak Samaj, and she asked him what he made of the Reserve Bank of India's latest circular. Let's listen in to what he had to say.
I'm really surprised at the timing of the demonetization. I think those who are making the policy at the RBI did not anticipate what is happening on the ground, that it was the sowing season and farmers need to buy seeds and fertilizers. I also blame the RBI for not advising the government properly on the consequences of not allowing cooperative banks to exchange or to accept old currency notes. I think so. What NABARD is going to do is they're going to give something like, I would hope they would give something like 5,000 crore rupees per week to the cooperatives to disperse to farmers in this time of sowing. What has also happening with cooperative banks is that they're not being replenished with smaller currency or newer notes. So even those farmers who hold accounts in cooperative banks can't withdraw their money. As currency comes into the market in the next few weeks or in the next few days, the demand will suddenly rise, but vegetables and fruits coming from the villages will not rise in the same proportion that fast. So it should not be surprising that inflation shoots up.
Well, the jury is still out on what